Jste připravena žít ve světle?
I heard about this villa before through my friend's parents, and because they're from Czech, and I was so curious about it. It's actually more nicer than I thought. But when I first got here, it's so beautiful and modern and still today. So it's fantastic.
But what kind of life is possible in Herr von Abt's modernist masterpiece? Bloody cheek. How do you and your brother like it, Panila Nikova, to live in a masterpiece?
Very pleasant, thank you. As long as I don't have to wash the windows.
It's probably one of the most exciting locations I've ever filmed in. It's not just an engineer thinking about shapes only, it's a whole philosophy. And yeah, and you can also feel like there's so much love in this house as well. The love for beauty and for life that, you know, have to live in a house like this.
What is it?
Onyx. From the Atlas Mountains.
To muselo být jako vlastně zjevení, že v té době. Když někdo postavil takovouhle vilu, on se na to člověk kouká těma dnešníma očima, on to moc nejde. Protože dneska takový domy jsou, že jo. Ale v té době to musel být zázrak.
I didn't know anything about this villa, but I knew the architect, I knew Mies van der Rohe, and I have been to the Spanish Pavilion in Barcelona that is like very famous. I think that was built around the same time as this. It has the same elements, all the marble is there, the pillars, a lot of it is like actually very identical. And I've been there a couple of times. It's like one of my favorite places in the world.